What we discussed in the previous session. What we discussed in the previous session. Can anyone please respond? Rishita?
We did the construction of regular language for a few questions.
Right. Construction, if they give the regular expression, what is the language for that? If they give the language, what is the regular expression? These things we have seen, right? Yes, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now we'll see regular expression and finite automata. How can we construct the regular expression for the given, which means they'll give you the finite automata. How can we obtain the regular expression for the given finite automata? For example, for this we are going to use, what we are doing, we are obtaining finite automata from regular expression. So for this we are going to use state elimination method. What we are going to use? State elimination method. What does it mean? State elimination method. I'll tell you now. First, I'll explain you the basics, which means the generalized things I'll explain you. Based on that, we can construct the regular expression for the finite automata. First, I'll tell you the basics, like simple examples I'll tell you. Based on that, we'll construct the few more questions. For example, the step one is simplify the graph to have one initial state and only one final state. What is step one? One initial state and one final state. Okay, first we have to construct this, which means this is A. Do you have initial and final states are different or both are same for this finite automata? Is it same or different?
Same.
But what is the first step? We have to obtain one initial state and one final state. So how can we construct this? We can construct, this is A. Next to one more state, I'm assuming it like B on epsilon, because it doesn't have any input symbols. That's why I'm simply taking it like no input. Without input, it is going to some other state. Both are same or different? These two things are same. Why we have converted means the first step to reduce the finite automata to regular expression using state elimination method means we have to obtain one initial state and one final state. Okay. Now, one more example we'll see. Q naught. On A, it is going to Q naught itself. It is having same initial and same final state. So we have to reduce that. Q naught. Okay. Next. Q1. This is the final state. Okay. On A, where it is going? On A, it is going to Q1. Okay. This is nothing but the one initial state and one final state. Suppose if you have the parallel edges, what does it mean? Parallel edges means A to B. Okay. This is on B, this is on A, and this is on C. See, all are going to A to B only, but on different input symbols. So combine this, combine all the parallel edges. How can we combine? We can combine this like A plus B plus C, or else generally how can we write this as A to B, A comma B comma C, all are parallel, no? So comma is replaced with union operator, that is plus. Okay, got it now? Are you following? This is step three. Step two. First step is make sure that it is having one initial state and which means different initial state and different final state. Don't take the initial and final states are same. Next, second step is combine all the parallel edges. Next, third step is eliminate the state from the following, which means I'll tell you what does it mean. Suppose Q naught, Q1, Q2, AB. Now I'm eliminating this state because we have to obtain the regular expression. No, for this, what is the regular expression? Simply it is A plus B plus C. For this also we have to obtain, no, the easy method to obtain is by using the state elimination. I'm eliminating this. So Q0, Q2 only here. What is this? What will you get here? The input. What will you get the input here? Is it A or is it B or AB?
A comma B.
It's not A comma B ma, it's AB. When will you write A comma B means if there are parallel edges. This is not parallel edge, no. This is concatenation, this is union. Are you following? If it is parallel edges, you write it like A comma B. If it is not a parallel edge, in between, if you observe any statements, it's simply a concatenation, which is AB. Am I clear with this?
Ma'am, can you repeat the third step? Eliminate.
Eliminate the state. Okay, ikkada Q1. Enduku, we have to make sure that there is only one initial state and one final state. Ala raavadaniki chance emana unte manam combine chestunnam. So I'm eliminating to make one initial state and one final state. I'm eliminating this. I'm eliminating this means this is a straight line. No, straight line means on AB. That's what I have written here. Got it? Please respond.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what is the regular expression you got here? AB. Next, one more example. This you have to explain. This is Q naught. On A, it is going to Q1. On B, it is going to Q1 itself. On A, it is going to Q2. First, how can you eliminate this? How can you eliminate this? First, Q0 I'm writing. Suppose if I eliminate, if I draw directly here, what will you get? A and B. Shall I write it B or B star? Because B is self loop. No, how can I write that? Under respond avali seshu sharat prishita
comma b
53 tell me ma a next what will you write a after that you may take self loop any number of times no so what can I write here
b star
b star very good next
a
So only one initial state and one final state. Finally, the regular expression is A B star A. Any doubt here?
No, ma'am.
Are you following, ma? Okay, yes, simple thing. Initially, it seems like difficult, but if you understand, it is a very easy concept. Next question, some third question. Q naught on A is going to Q1. On B is going to Q2 and between this we are having one more state that is Q3. Okay, how can you construct the regular expression for this? First we'll eliminate Q3 because this is extra, no? So we'll eliminate first Q3. So what will you get? Q0. Q naught on A is going to Q1. From Q1, you may go to B. So directly I'm writing B here. Or you may go to Q3. If I go to Q3, what will you get? Any number of times you will get AA. Any number of times you will get AA means can I take this like a self loop as AA? Are you following, ma? ఇలా తీసుకోవచ్చా నేను సి వన్ మోర్ టైం దేర్ ఇస్ నో ఇష్యూ But from when you have one state, you to understand that is Q on A. Again, you can come back to Q1 on again on A. So A, in number of S, you, it will become the self loop of A, you know. Got it, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Can